pushing yourself a little too hard. I have noticed some of the other Fatui recruits are kind of trying to pick you off. Well, I think it's because they're intimidated. You know who I am, right? Yeah, that's right. The 11th Harbinger. Well, I come in to check on new recruits from time to time. Yeah, I wanted to check on you. Since I've heard good things about you, that is. Well, they say you're the star pupil here. That you're gonna be a great asset. Myself was recruited by the Tsaritsa. And what about you? What made them accept you? You think it was your fierce combat ability or your intensity on the battlefield? Or, I don't know if it's ability to work both with partners and alone. It looks like, judging from the state of some of the other trainees, that you prefer working alone. Is that right? Well, that mentality could get you killed someday. So, I wouldn't necessarily rethink it too much. However, I should warn you, being alone wolf has its price, and every wolf must pay it eventually. Now, you're starting to bleed again. You're furrowing your brow so much. Let me take a look. Having one of the harbingers themselves tend to your injury isn't exactly protocol, but that I requested to look after you, to approve your training regimen and things like that. Stressed out. You think Fatui's too difficult for you? Huh? Seems your peers don't like you. Well, I understand that. I think most, if not all, the Harbingers dislike me. But you know why? Because people like you and me, we intend mindset in every way. I mean, what made you want to join the Fatui? I see. Personal reasons. Well, isn't that usually why people do things? I sense you'll be either a very capable ally or a dangerous enemy. And I'm excited to see which one you develop into. Whatever the outcome is, I guess I wouldn't be mad seeing you. I don't think I could be. It's interesting how that works. How you know you're doing good work when others want to take you down. So when you know you're being true to yourself. At least I certainly hope so. Strange time in my schedule where I'm not in uniform. Feels a little personal, doesn't it? It's kind of interesting, if not a little embarrassing, to admit that I'm a person just like everyone else, and not some crazed battle machine. Sometimes I forget myself. Anyway, let's finish wrapping you up. Yeah. Hold still, please. Did you let them get a few hits in so they could feel better about themselves, or were you just scared? It's scary when comrades turn on you. I know the feeling. So your injuries are understandable, and I'm sure the sorites wouldn't fault you for that. Now I'm afraid I must get back to work, since you're all dressed and set. Your injury looks like it should heal up just fine. If you want to take some painkillers, I can have that arranged too. But everything looks good. Well, it until